Facing the no applicable app licenses found error on Xbox Game Pass? Here we have shown 4 ways to fix it. This is the Windows Club. The no applicable app licenses found error on Xbox Game Pass is well known and generally occurs due to corrupt or outdated game files, Windows Store cache, Xbox cache, and pending updates of Windows Store and Xbox app. Here are 4 easy fixes for this error. Let's get started. Method 1. First, reset the Microsoft Store cache. Type cmd in the search bar and run command prompt as administrator. Type wsreset.exe and press enter. Wait for it to finish and then check if the issue is fixed. Method 2. The next thing you can try is logging in and logging out of Xbox app. It's a simple fix, but very effective with such minor errors. After you re-log in, the app should work correctly. Method 3. The next thing you can try is updating the Microsoft Store. Open Microsoft Store and click on Library and click on Get Updates. If you see the update option beside Microsoft Store, then update it. Method 4. Another thing you can do is repair the Xbox app. Close the Xbox app if it's running. Search for installed apps in the Windows search bar and open the top option. Find Xbox app in the list and click on it. Select advanced options and click on reset and confirm it. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.